Okay, welcome inside. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom home. And I'll be walking you through all the rooms. So just wanted to show you the front door there, and we have some lighting with a closet. So this is your living room. The living room does have hard flooring, and the kitchen has the tile flooring, which you'll see throughout the home. And off the kitchen is your breakfast table area here. And then of course in the kitchen, we do have extra shelving here, this really nice long counter. We do have granite countertops. And then we do have these included appliances. So we do have an electric stove, a refrigerator back there, and a dishwasher. So off the kitchen and off the living room is a hallway. So it's kind of a split hallway. And then this is where the bedrooms and bathrooms are located. So that same tile in the kitchen is gonna follow through to the master and the bathroom. And then we have a little bit different tiling in the other bedroom. So we're gonna take a look first at your first hall bathroom. This is a full, it does have a single sink, toilet, and shower tub combination. So that is your first bathroom. And here is your first bedroom. So you do have a ceiling fan light in here. And then some more hard flooring. Closet is behind the door there. We've got some hallway cabinets. So just a couple of them there. And another set right here. There we go. So looking straight down the hallway, we're gonna actually hang a right first, and I'm gonna show you your second bedroom. So same exact flooring as your first bedroom. Another ceiling fan and light. All right, and here is your master bedroom. So this is the same flooring as the hallway. And the master does look out into the back of the home. And here is your master bath. So we've got a single sink, toilet, and then we have a step-in shower. See if you can see that without my shadow. And we do have some extra cabinets there to the right of the toilet. And this bathroom does have a pocket door too, in case you were wondering where that door was. Next, we're gonna go take a look outside at the backyard, the patio, and the laundry room. So you do have a nice fenced-in backyard, covered patio. There's lights up there as well as two ceiling fans. Flower beds right there. And then I'm just going to back up to show you. So the room on the left is a storage room and the room on the right is your laundry room. We've got some built-in shelving in here. We do have lights. And here's your laundry room, so the same tile throughout the hallway. It does fit a full-size washer-dryer. And this storage workshop is included.